Mr. Larry Schulz, he just pulled up. 2 seconds later, he's got a fish on already. Yeah, there he is. Let's hook up down here. Need any help? Well, let me know. Well, you want me to come down there or not? Hang on, I'll get you. Okay. Hang on a minute, Chris. Larry's got one going up here. I gave Larry my spot over there. I'm going to try the new deep end here. Need any help?
Hang on, man. I'll get it for you.
He's got that special bait. I know what he's using. I ain't got none of it. I'm down here to use the new shallow end. Chris Van Winkle's down here got one. And got Larry the legend on the net there. AKA Larry Schultz. I'm not having a good day. I tried deep end, I tried the shallow end. Guess I'm not shallow. Need to go down there.
I got one too.
Let's take a look down here. Let's get a closer look at this one.
Yeah, I think it's a good fish.
Yeah, let's get that one out of the way.
Oh yeah, see that tail.
Yeah, I seen that tail.
That's a shovel. That's a good one too.
Looks like a blue.
Huh? He just stood
right there
the whole time. Come on, Bubba. There he is.
That's a shovel, all right.
Jesus.
That's a pig.
Nice one. Oh.
Whew. That's a, what do you think, 40, Larry?
That'll be
35?
30s, I'd say.
Yeah, I say so too.
More you.
Well, Larry's got another one on down there. Oh. Anytime. Larry just came down and moved next to me. He was at the shallow, the new old shallow end, the new deep end, so he moved up here and threw about a 3-pound bass out there and got smoked within like 2 seconds. Can you get him? Guy down here's got one now. Larry's down there.